Welcome to Vinix Studio, let's start making games. Hi and welcome. In our previous tutorials, we saw how to install Unity and how to install Visual Studio Code. In this tutorial, we'll see how to create a new project in Unity. Open up the Unity Hub, go to the Projects tab and click on New Project. Now, all the available templates should load up here. Now, you can select whether your game is 2D or 3D, and Unity also gives you option to select the render pipeline. Now this is for advanced users. If you're just getting started with Unity, just select 2D or 3D. Now once you selected the template, go on project settings, give a name for your project, select the location where you want to save the project, then click on create project. Depending on your PC's hardware, it should take anywhere between 2 minutes to 5 minutes to load a new project. That's it, you have created a new project in Unity. In our next tutorial, we'll see how to go around the Unity editor. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share.